Tuesday. And the crowd back in this now as the Sharks are on the board, and here's a turnover and a chance at the front for Klo. And Hemsky will send it to center. Yakupov there. Back to the Oilers defense. Here's a steal.
Sharks. They can strike so quickly. They can come back at you hard with all the talent they have. Joe Pavelski, brilliant again, much like against the Vancouver Canucks. Outstanding use of the stick. Brett Hanekin talked to Joe Pavelski about how good he has been away from the puck and producing offensive chances. Again, great stick as Ralph Kruger looks on, creates the turnover, and the beautiful shot.
Timeout taken by Ralph Kruger's Edmonton Oilers as the Sharks strike quickly.
Again, great stick, and that is a great lesson for any hockey players out there. The stick, defensively, can create offensive chances for you. Defensively, you can increase your range. So get that one hand and reach out and take away that passing lane, and then Joe Pavelski buries it.
The Sharks scored their, they scored their first two goals in Edmonton 10 days ago in a minute and 13 seconds, and that kind of set the tone for the wheels coming off after that for the Oilers. Those two come in 39 seconds. First, Couture with his fifth, and then Pavelski with his fourth to make that seven games in a row now with at least a point for the big Pavelski.
And a really smart timeout by Ralph Kruger there. Settle his young guys down, and hopefully Todd McClellan said to his guys, get pushing, push.
An unassisted goal for Pavelski. He's still waiting on the assist for the Couture goal. That is also unassisted for Logan Couture.
You don't now. This is a very important shift. That's why Todd McClellan's got his big guys out. You don't want to let the Oilers get any breath, get it back in the game. Big lines for both teams.
So the second line comes through first, then the big line comes through second. And the Sharks get to Dubnyk here in the second period.